Good evening. Thank you for coming out tonight to support Atlantic High School Chorus. Before we begin, I would like to remind you to please silence your cell phones. If you would like to take pictures, please make sure flash is off. We are recording the concert tonight and having some nice photos taken as well. I would also like to take this opportunity to recognize any administrators, teachers, or staff who might be in the building tonight. So if you're here, will you please stand up? Tonight's program includes some carols that we'd like you to join us in singing. They are marked in the program, and lyrics are available in the lobby. So please don't be afraid and sing out with us and join in when those songs come up this evening. These students have worked hard the past 2 months to put together this winter program for you tonight. So without further ado, Atlantic High School Chorus presents A Breath of Winter.
Thank you. There are currently only two curricular choirs at Lynn, but that did not stop us from creating our own additional small ensembles and practicing during lunch and after school. Tonight you will hear a soprano and alto ensemble sing Once Upon a Time with Anastasia, and a tenor-based ensemble sing Frozen Heart from the movie Frozen.
Thank you.
an opportunity to ask you to consider donating to the chorus program. Admission was free for you tonight, but it was certainly not free for us to order music, our uniforms, and to hire our amazing accompanists for the evening. There are donation buckets in the lobby, and some of our officers will be coming around with buckets as well. Thank you for your support. The next performers are all advanced keyboard students who have chosen and prepared their own Wicker-inspired piano pieces this evening. Justin Wilson is playing Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairy. Kevin Rodriguez is playing his own arrangement of Carol of the Bells. And Cyrus Evans is playing Winter's Fantasy. Please give some applause for our first pianist.
Thank you. program. The final ensemble you will hear this evening is Aquatones. Aquatones is the most advanced choir at Atlantic, and all students are required to audition to join. Aquatones is also a mixed ensemble that typically sings music with 3 to 5 parts. In this ensemble, we learn to perform various music styles and techniques, including classic, pop, a cappella, and body percussion. Tonight, Aquatones will be performing the Coventry Carol, White Winter Hymnal, Breath of Winter, and Sleigh Ride.
Garcia, and I am one of your other vice presidents. A breath of winter is coming to a close, but I hope you'll join us in singing our last combined piece for the evening, All Lang Syne. What a perfect way to end the evening as we prepare to ring in the new year.
Drive safe and have a wonderful winter break.